dark ones. When did you learn to love the broken and the burned? When did you learn to love the scarred one? Or is it something you can learn? Why do you seek the sunken sad ones? Why do you need to save the wicked and the weak? Why do you seem to find the mad ones? Maybe you're the one they seek. After all the times you've tried to still think you can save yourself. After all the times you tried to help, do you still think you can save?